packed the car. I can't really see because it's dark. It's like 5:50 in the morning. My mom and Marvin are standing out there. You can't even see them. My mom and my stepdad are standing outside the car. I'm about to leave. I had to turn the light off, but yes, I'm gonna get back to you guys when we're mid-road. And look at all this stuff in the car.
Waking up the bitches in my hotel suite, we be going on the mileage. Calling on the Friday, why you looking at me? Try to recognize another only one in bottle. Only one in bottle. Only one to go out the country. Gotta keep it translated for the mile.
So guys, we're here, whatever. We're waiting in line to check in because everybody has to check in. Everybody got a color code. I got orange, so they're doing blue now, so we gotta wait for that. So the line is really long. So yeah, but I'm happy because I'm about to be there soon. So guys, the ride here wasn't bad. It was like 3 hours. We're like 4. I fell asleep. Was uncomfortable because I slept on the seat and the car is packed to the fullest. I'm just ready to just be done and just make up my room and then just discover the campus. I wish my friend Kayla was here. She's literally not here. She's coming later on soon, because God willing or whatever. I'm later on, so I'm here by myself for now. So, well, my sister. But yeah, I wish my friend was here. But yeah, guys, so I'm gonna keep showing you guys. I haven't really recorded much, but I'm gonna be showing y'all like the rest of the process. I'm gonna be showing y'all me packing up stuff in the car. Well, like unpacking stuff at the car, me putting it in my dorm, me walking to my dorm. I'm going to show y'all the whole day, this whole day, the moving day, and even when I'm not moving in, I'm going to show you what the fuck I'm doing today, because y'all going to be in the fucking loop. Like, it's time for your girl to start doing vlogs and recording. Y'all going to be in the loop. Hey, okay, y'all, so the process, I'm not cutting that out. The process was mad long. Like, I literally had to, y'all know I stopped recording when I literally was in the car saying that we gotta wait for all these cars to move. Da-da-da. We end up walking to my dorm, getting my key, so I'm in room. Oh, I'm not gonna tell you the room. That's kind of crazy. Cause I already told y'all what was dorming. I'm in the room. I'm in my sister's area. Look at her little house. She live in a little nice area. It's so nice over here.
They be shooting over here.
Not they be shooting over here. We in a ghetto.
Okay, ready? Hold on.
Yeah, okay. Hold on. I'm in the ghetto. MTV houses.
Hi, who is it?
MTV houses.
Hey, y'all
can come. Hey. So look, this is the living room, period, for the kitchen. My sister be chefing it up. She be making like mad food.
Gotta
do
a little something
for the kids. They be hungry. The bathroom over there, y'all. Let's show them the bathroom first.
Okay.
The bathroom, very nice, period. I seen this on the phone already. This is the room. I don't know why she got a Duke blanket. She's in Morgan.
My comforter is right there in that bag.
Look at this, guys. Oh, this is cute.
Yeah,
the closet. Look at her closet. I feel like her closet is mad cute. Like, the outside. Look at her desk. Mm-hmm. And she got a walk-in closet. Her roommate is not here yet. But I don't know if she's gonna.
We can take that too. That's for you.
All right, y'all. We leaving out. We got the dolly. Hopefully, that should do something for us.
Shopping cart.
Oh, in a shopping cart. We about to take. But it's cute. A little furnished. It's furnished. Mm-hmm. Like, what the heck? Oh, my sister's grabbing it.
But guys, one person.
Yeah, one person. The house is big for two people.
A whole table is.
I hope Daybreak's cool and funny. But y'all see MTV houses. It's like an apartment building.
Yeah.
But this building is mad nice. It just got mad cobwebs and spider webs and shit. Like,
yeah,
very, because it's nice outside. They be doing the grass. They be doing the grass. They be doing the grass. Oh, shoot. I almost fell. What's this housing called?
Marble Hall.
This is Marble
Morgan
Hall.
So Morgan View is gated, and then HH Midtown is downtown.
Damn.
It's like a hotel, and then mm-hmm. Actual hotel.
So y'all see Marble housing, whatever. Y'all see how it look or whatever. It's mad nice. Y'all gonna see how Blount look. I didn't record Blount yet, but Blount is not even all that. It's a dorm. I didn't know it was unisex. I ain't know all that.
Did.
No, I didn't. I thought it was. Yeah, I thought it was until I searched up and said no, only girls dorm. The whole floor, so it's niggas on the floor too?
Like, it's gonna be different. Of course, it's gonna be different floors.
Oh. No, you just gotta let me know. That's all I know. You gotta let me. That's not fitting in the trunk. I just hope you know. We gonna have to do something. We gonna have to put it up top here. All right, guys, I'm gonna get back to y'all later. Okay. So I look crazy. No, this is how I did my bed so far. This is my roommate's side. I don't know. It's cute. She's cute.
Oh.
Hold on. Let me turn the camera off. This is her side. Her name is Ryan. She's not here yet. I haven't met her yet. But her room looks cute. It's cute because it's gonna go with my side and my pink, and it's about to come together literally right now. Okay, y'all. So I didn't show y'all the dorm yet. But no, I showed y'all the dorm, but I didn't show y'all like the finishing because it's not finished. We're going to go get more stuff from Dollar Tree. We're going food shopping and stuff. So y'all gonna come with us. I told y'all I was gonna record the whole day, like the whole first day and everything for y'all. So yeah. I'm with my sister now. We're walking to go shopping. I met my roommate. She's mad nice, like very nice. Her name is Ryan. Well, I already told that, honey. She's black. Love that. I thought she was gonna be white because her name is Ryan, and her aesthetic. Yeah, she thought I was gonna be white because my name was Samantha. But listen, girly, everything come black over here. But
her aesthetic.
Yeah, her aesthetic was giving like anime. She's a white girl, like yeah, because it was anime. But that was racist of me.
No, it was. It was giving like
yeah.
She's but alternative.
Yeah, this is the outfit. I had
changed. Oh, do you want me to record you?
No, you don't have to record. I want like this. Yes, I have to shave my armpits, y'all, because my girl was armpitting. Armpitting, if y'all know what that is. I don't know what that is. I made it up. But yeah. Walking now. It's hot. I need a car. It's too much walking. Yeah. We know we're near where we got to be at, and I could tell. Like, we just walked all the way down here to,
you have to walk across.
Go on the ramp. But yeah, yeah.
That's my building that we're going.
If
you
want. Where? Oh. But yeah, I'm gonna show y'all. Look, I'm gonna show y'all the little ramp we're walking on. This is the ramp we're walking on. When we get closer, it says Morgan State on the front of it when you're walking.
It's the highway.
This is the tennis court. My dorms is over there. I can literally have the view of this. Which is nice or whatever.
Morgan is so big.
Literally big.
This
is I'm glad that the clouds covered the sun. It was a little too hot earlier. Guys, I'm gonna get copyrighted for this music, but hey. Guys, look, so we're shopping. What? I need milk for my oatmeal.
Oh.
I need almond brie. And,
but do you still want
it? I don't eat cereal. Okay. I need sugar. Just one thing of sugar though. Or cinnamon, something. You think so? Okay, so never mind. I'm gonna just try it out and see. Your cart, girl. You going everywhere without that cart. Guys, so right now, we're shopping for stuff at Family Dollar because, you know. But yeah, I'm gonna get back to y'all. Hold on.
Hey y'all. So I met a new friend. Her name's Gabby. We're going to her dorm right now. And I made a lot of other friends that's her friend. The last clip, I know y'all seen me walking by myself. I got like a cramp in my stomach. You, oh, your room's over here.
I said I know people.
Hi, baby.
That's nice. Yeah, y'all. Right now she about to freshen up, and then we're gonna go. Where are we going after this?
To the open mic.
Yeah, that.
Dang, my keys in here. Is this purse so tiny?
But we might say, should I get my edible?
Yes.
Right. Okay. Basically, we went around, we hung out. I found a new friend. I showed y'all my friend, I think. Hung out. You're probably gonna see another vlog. And we just chilled for the whole day, and now I'm back and I'm about to go shower. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching this vlog. Comment more videos y'all wanna see. Love y'all.
In the club, I got my eyes on you.